missed down the line a couple key stops that, you know, were vital. You know, these type of environments, these type of games, they come down to one or two possessions. And, you know, they had the upper hand on us on a couple of them, especially on some old boards, gave them an extra chance to score and ultimately take that lead. I think it was that board where he had a hand one. So, I mean, yeah, I mean, just down the stretch, you know, we gotta be more locked in. Talking about is in UNC. Oh, no, I think it just came down to stops at the end of the day, man. You know, it's a little bit of a new group, but, you know, we can't keep using that excuse. You know, we've learned in the past how important it is to, you know, be able to start second halves off strong, get stops down the line, you know, so. At the end of the day, man, we just didn't get the stops we needed to get down the line, and it cost us, you know. Man, just taking care of the ball, you know, that's always been a key emphasis for us, you know, and you know, the other team, they took advantage of us, you know, towards the end of the game to make that little bit of run to close that gap. Make it one position games, go into OT, but yeah, man, it just comes down to stuff that we can fix easily. That's stuff that we got to continue to work on and build. And you know, fortunately, we took a loss today from it. But, you know, we got to be able to learn from this, and later on in the season, you know, it's going to be many other games like this where we need to come out with a win. I think it was just. We'll look at it on film tomorrow, but I think that he was just able to get going just because of some board stuff, some old boards, getting a couple stops. You know, they kind of fed off of that as well. I mean, we weren't taking care of the ball at times. So, I mean, their push and transition probably helped a lot. I think that's where he kind of got some points going. Bryce is going to continue to develop and become a really good player, man. You know, he's been great for us, being able to handle, you know, the pressure, especially towards the end of the game. But, yeah, Bryce is going to continue to grow, you know, and we're going to continue to, you know, have our confidence in him and likewise to everyone else on the team. He had it going for us today. It felt great, man, to have one of our leaders out there with us. You know, even though he wasn't out there, he was out there because you could hear it, you know, vocally. I was able to talk us through things, you know, point out things that, you know, we might not see on the court directly, but that was great having him out there. But, yeah. The primary notion? Emotion? You know, just disappointed, really, just because, you know, he was right there. You know, he had a tough shot at the end of regulation to force OT, but, you know, those, like I said, there's always those one or two possessions that we really could have, you know, locked down on, or, you know, taking care of the ball a little bit better, that could have prevented that, because that's what it comes down to at the end of the game, is a one or two possession game. So, I mean, yeah, that's probably why it's the most disappointing, could be right there. I mean, just having this feeling, you know, after losing the game, you know, especially, you know, this big of a game for us, it's an important feeling to have and carry with us throughout the season, so we know that we don't want to feel like this ever again. Continue to grow on it with film, but